So, this is my first foray into cooking. Very slow in the sous vide machine from Burton Sous Vide. In here, I have got a shoulder of wild boar that has been cooking for 24, 48, 70, for about 80 hours at 50 degrees centigrade. Now, hopefully, let's have a look at it. This is going to be like butter. So it's been nicely tucked up on its perch, like I said, for about 80 hours. Let's get this beautiful thing out. It's really shrunk now. Oh yeah. So I'm going to take that in, wipe it off. We'll give it a bit of colour in the pan. I mean, you can use a blowtorch, but while it's still in good nick, obviously, the longer you keep it in, when you take them out, they can fall apart. But that is just absolutely perfect. So we'll get some colour on that, then we'll pull it. So what I did with this wild boar shoulder is I put it in one of the sous vide bags. I added a little spot of red wine and then a rub. And then I sealed it up, vacuumed it, like I said, 50 degrees centigrade in the sous vide machine for 80 hours. Just think about that. It's absolutely nuts. But all I'm going to do now then is add a bit of colour. This should just hopefully pull apart like the proverbial butter. Looks so much better when you've added a bit of colour. I can't wait to get into this. So the proof is in the pudding. Let's just see how this goes. Let's just get it apart. Shred it. Look at it. I want some of that caramelized skin on it as well. So I have a bit more of that. It's got lovely connective tissues. Don't want too much of the fat in it. Then I'm going to get a lovely fresh roll. Excuse my hands. Going to get some of this beautiful wild boar on it. Barbecue sauce of your choice. This is mine. I just can't believe that figure. 80 hour sous vide shoulder of wild boar on a beautiful fresh roll, barbecue sauce. What more could you ask? It's absolutely gorgeous. Thanks for watching.